My friends, good morning. It's 8:15 in the morning, and I just woke up to go to the flea market with my family. And when I come up and look up, it's incredible what I'm seeing. Hopefully you can see it well. Maybe it's a little hard to see, but you can see all the chemtrails all over the place. They make it more new ones. Maybe it's a little hard to see because the sun, all that stuff, that's not clouds, that's chemtrails. So you can see all over the place how the government, if no matter if they're Republicans, they're Democrats, that don't have nothing to do with it. They just want to do their little job. And they're making new ones while I'm speaking to you guys. Because the sun is on my face. Yeah, you go. You can see over there a line. They're making a line over there, over there, over there, all over the place. And this is in Philadelphia. So you see how the government is doing their job to killing some certain areas. So it's crazy. Let's say hello to my friend
Clemente here. Goodbye, my friend. Take care.